All right, what's up? What's up? Oh, that might be a little too loud. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. All right, we're playing a little game called This Game is Self-Aware. Honestly, there's not much to say. I just thought it looked a little silly, and I wanted to play it. Apparently, there are 10, not 10 endings. I don't know if it's endings per se. Oh. Okay. The wind weeps and howls in despair as Onyx Blackness and Sanity Crow pass. Oh! His name is Onyx Black. Alright. Alright. His name is Onyx Blackness and Sanity Crow pass. He said, "The hell?" His eyes sweep fleetingly across the abstruse expanse, befuddled, his soul racked with apprehension and, oh god, not this. He turned 8-bit! He volt faces in exasperation and strides along the gilded land, finally coming to a halt at a struck. Cut it out, for fuck's sake! Hey, who's in charge here? We've got a problem! Welcome to the Fourth Wall Headquarters. I'm the character relations agent here. How may I help you? Where the hell are you? Oh, don't worry about that. I'm supposed to be off-screen character. Unimportant, only existing to further protagonist's journey. That kind. Oh. You were saying there was a problem, Mr. Onyx Blackness Insanity Crowpath? Yeah, that name is part of the problem. For starters, I can hear the guy narrating, and he sounds like a pretentious prick. He even gave himself this pompous serif font while we get this pedestrian handwriting one. I thought you guys were in charge of filtering and keeping that stuff out. Jesus, he's mean! Okay, let me check. The developer of this thing has decided to do something called, and I quote, breaking the fourth wall, which has made us completely obsolete. I'm sorry, but nothing I can do, Mr. Onyx Blackness Insanity Crowpath. Ah, stop it with that name! What's up with that anyways? It looks like an oaf threw it together using some random edgy word generator. Thus opined the ignoramus, whose name did not come from some random edgy word generator, but was incensed by the most sublime work of fiction, or, dare it be said, the zenith of mankind itself. What?! Well, at least the guy only makes these personal project movies to rot in his hard drive for eternity. I don't know what I would have done if this was public. Oh, this is your chance to find out. What? It's so sad because he looks so nice too! Look at him! Look at this weird shirt. Well, this is apparently a public submission for a visual novel jam. And why does he sound like Obama? Why did I make him sound like Obama? And as you can no doubt tell, someone is playing the game right now. What? No way. Now, just look through the broken wall, the fourth one. See them? Holy shit, you're right. There's actually a person. Oh, I'm uncomfortable now. Hello, player person. These are all bad. There's not a good option here. Oh, what? Oh. Anyways. So we wanted this piece of junk to be played by others? What a loser. Look, there isn't even a plot in this thing. And who's this good-for-nothing Sato has time to play this visual crap?
Ayo, bruh. That was uncalled for, dog. That was uncalled for.
The skies shake and rumble, as the universe itself seems to take offense at the slander of the respected personage that has experienced this piece of art. To teach him a lesson, the narrative structure itself metamorphosizes into something sinister. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, I just got an update. The narrative structure has changed from linear to branching with the intent of, and I quote, screwing with this impertinent little shit. In other words, your fate now lies in the hands of the player person. Wait, what? Oh! What are we gonna... Ah! I am god of the... Obligatory JoJo reference. Oh! Okay, you know what? Let's go with the JoJo reference. This is a JoJo reference. Wait, what? Is this a motherfucking JoJo reference? Oh god, this is one of the achievements. Let's get this man a plot. Huh. Guess you got some sense after all. Is this dude a tsundere? What's his deal? I hate him. No, but I actually love him. He's pretty. He's a pretty boy. Ooh, nice selection. Hurry up, the main character finally has work to do. A rom-com. This is the perfect fit for me and my dashing looks. But where's my love interest? Guess where, baby? What? Well, it kind of surprised me, that's all. They do say teasing is a show of love. So do you really... I do. It's you. It's always been you. Oh, I'm glad... Wait, why is my body falling when it's out? Oh my god! Are you kidding me? The perverted ape shamelessly falls on his lover, showing his true animal self. Of course, this plot progression did not occur due to any feelings of jealousy harbored by the creator of this game, seeing his creation abandoning him for the player. Obviously not. Just saying. Sorry, I guess. I'm a sucker for those dumb anime protagonists, the ones who have zero personality and are just like, oh, excuse me, sorry, forgive me. Like, okay, I'm good. Says the pervert, his hand still groping your certain body. I swear, I can't move it. Must be like a raw law of romance. Fuck. Must be like a law of rom-com anime or something. Send him to the skies, rom-com anime style! Tried contacting NASA yet? Oh my god. Just kidding, wanna mess with our hero some more? Ooh. I like the creator. Ooh. You got some personality, babe. Yeah, let's mess with him more. Hell yeah. This insolent prick will feel the wrath of every carefully crafted cool choice. Oh, there he is! There's our boy! Wait, you again? Wait, what? You know what? I kind of sympathize with this guy. No, I'm God. You're a funny one. Wait, you don't really mean, like, literally, do you? Oh my god, new anime, I'm God, and this nerd, scrawny kid is my chosen one, I guess. I don't know. I love him. He's cute. Also, I would send him to the skies, though. Look at his fucking stance! Look at his arms! Why is he so angry? Look at him clutching his fist like that! Purge the sinner from this land! Our honor shall be avenged! The skies rumble and the land beneath trembles as the heavens unleash a hail of fire and brimstone. No, you can't be serious. Oh, hell nah. Man, is that literally fucking fire raining down? Oh my god! This world is rotten, and those who are making it rot deserve to die! Alright. We should check achievements. I can't. Actually, not yet. I'll do that later. Alright. We've gotten like 4 so far. You again? Okay. No. Okay. Oh. Oh my god! I forgot I chose the wrong one. Whoops. Wait. Okay. Let's go down this route again. And let's be... That was scary. Anyway, I'm not that crazy. Of course. Really? Oh, what? You didn't like that, Coward's Curl? Stop doing that. It's scary. It's scary for me. I get scared. I get scared. Stop! What is that? Okay. Alright, let's get this man a plot. Guess you've got some sense after all. Ooh, nice selection. Hurry up, the main character finally has work to do. Alright, take inspiration from a very cute and wholesome visual novel. Okay! Oh, really? That's great. It's... Ah! He's getting Doki Doki'd! No! No! Nomika, oh my. Nomika! Okay. Just Nomika. Yeah, alright. Let's see. What's up, dude? What's up? Alright, let's sympathize with this man. Alright. Suddenly, men in black suits surround them and restrain them. One of them pulls up the Neurolinator. Dude, ever heard of believable plot progression? How long's it been since you cleaned your memories? I can do it for you! And that's just bad writing, man. Blushes and embarrassment. I tried my best. So as I was saying, one of them pulls out the Neurolinator. Fuck no. And uses it. Wait, what? General M, go like that. Where's your honor? Oh, sorry. All right, let's get this man a new plot. All right. Let's do cyberpunk. Ooh, I was waiting for this one for so long. We apologize for the slight technical difficulties. The bugs will be fixed by a patch soon. DVD Project Blue. An eternity later. Patch V. Oh, I'm not reading that. The screen still won't show up? Next patch? We've got a couple thousand bugs to fix. Alright, that's cool. That's fine. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Alright, let's choose A Ballad of Snow and Flames. Oh, isn't that famous book series with the mega hit series Play of Highly Expensive Royal Chairs? Sweet, I'm a huge fan of Morge Garten. Love me some Morge Garten. Hell yeah, I'm gonna be famous! See you later, plebs. Oh. Developer son? Yes. Isn't that Morge guy the fellow who kills off his main characters for his own sadistic plot? What?! His excitement was premature as he was stuck in character purgatory for decades, waiting for Morge Garten to finish his book. And when he did appear, he was killed off 3.5 words in. Shot by a crossbow while he was sat on the toilet. As they say, when you play the Game of Thrones, you die or you die. Man, that Morge guy must really get off on this shit. Oh! Okay! Another one. Today's pickings were great. Body count is at 6,842. Wait, oh fuck, this guy wasn't my character. Okay. I'm here to get all the endings, baby. I think I've gotten all of them. Yeah, I am. Purge the sinner. Oh, yep, okay, we already did this one. Looks like we did it! Bye, and don't hesitate to come back again and torture. I mean, play with him some more! Hey, who said... The actual end. Okay, oh, I liked that. That was cute. Hold on. Wait, oh my god. Okay, yeah, there we go. That was really cute. Okay, achievements. We got all 10, right? Breaker of Hearts. We didn't get one? Oh no! Call me the completionist, baby! Hmm. Rom-com. I love you. Oh, okay, I know, the, I know, this is the last one. So do you really... Psych! 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 Get your baby! In! Ah, loser!
You...
You monster. Oh my god. You did it, you mad lad. Yeah, I did it. Let's go look so I can pat myself on the back. That's my favorite activity. Achievements. Where is it? The achievement hunter. You did it, you mad lad. Thanks for playing. Thanks for having me. I had a great time. This game was dumb, but I love this man so much. He is my meow meow. He is my bitch. Look at him. Look at him. Alright. I'm gonna go now. Thanks, everyone. Alright. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.